What you're looking at here are some freshwater shrimp. About 100 of them in there probably. And these are easy to collect. We collect them just by putting a piece of bark in a flat stretch of a creek. There'll be 100 of them underneath that. We feed them to our fish, salamanders and crawdads. So I imagine these could also be boiled and put on salad like those little cocktail shrimp. But at any rate, I haven't tried that yet. Freshwater shrimp.